Good morning, Cougars. Please quiet down for morning prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Quietly allow yourself to come into the presence of God. Begin by thanking God for all the blessings of the weekend and for all the goodness He provides. Speak to God about how He is inviting you to rise up this week and be the best version of yourself. Lift up to God anyone you feel called to pray for, asking God to bless and guide them. We love you, God, with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our might. May we rise up to be examples of Christ in our school, family, and community. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. God is good all the time, and all the time, God is good. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Cougars.
Good morning. Today is Monday, and the theme for this week is the elections because we have our school student council elections coming up this Friday.
Yeah, so everyone who's participating, good luck.
And those will be held this Friday at 8:30, so I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be awesome. And you may see their posters hanging around school for the next week.
And I remember how exciting it was to run, so.
I know, that was a great experience. Even just the running part is so much fun.
I remember loved doing my speech. The video was just so fun.
You get to hand out the stickers to everyone. It's a great time. time. It's a great experience.
Yeah.
And the SLE for this week
is for be a responsible citizen who supports and participates in community activities.
So that means someone who is responsible and they're active in their community. So
yeah.
Maybe they do stuff to help others in their community.
And we want to do that.
Yeah, we definitely do. So like those participating in the student council elections.
Yeah, good job.
They are participating in our school community.
Yeah, they're following
activities.
The SLE.
They are. Great job, you guys. And great job to everyone else who follows this SLE.
By voting.
And today there's going to be a collection for the charity of the month, so make sure you guys donate to that.
And at 1:45 to 2:30, there's May crowning practice, so if you're in May crowning, be ready.
And we have middle school art classes today at 1:40.
So we have a busy day.
It's going to be a good day, though.
Here's Brian with the birthdays.
Hey, Cougars, today we've got a birthday. Tell us your name, what you'd like, and how old you're turning.
I'm Christopher, I'm turning 11, and I want money.
Wow, money's great. Now let's dance.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold.
Here's Isaiah with his Music Monday.
Since our school elections are coming up this week, for my Music Monday, I'll be sharing with you a song that reminds us of our country, for America has elections too. God Bless America was written in 1918 during World War I by Irving Berlin. Since then, it has been recorded and sung by various artists at various events. One of these artists was Kate Smith. Released in 1939, this quickly became her signature song. God Bless America was also President Franklin Delano Roosevelt's official campaign song when he was running in 1940. At this time, the song represented the cultural and religious acceptance. God Bless America was also recorded by Celine Dion in October of 2001, in honor of the 9/11 attacks that had recently occurred. She first performed this song on the TV special America, A Tribute to Heroes, as a tribute to all those who risked their lives to save others in these attacks. This song strikes American pride and patriotism into the hearts of all who hear it, and it reminds us all of everything that happens in our beautiful country, including its elections like we have at this school as well. Good luck to all you Cougars running for office, and everyone else, I hope you enjoy this lip sync. Hit it, Michaela.
Forget the man who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. There ain't no doubt I love this land.
Sorry for the technical difficulties occurring.
Have a terrific rest of your day.
And if you want to show support for all those running for office, rise up.
To